Were you wondering how lake ice melts? Let me explain. Hi, I'm Hilary Dugan, and I'm a professor at the University of Wisconsin-Madison, and I'm a limnologist, and I study lakes and water quality. So lake ice is really fascinating, but not very many of us think about how it freezes and thaws. Sometimes it's not obvious from the surface what's causing lake ice to melt. We have a lot of factors. We have wind, which pushes ice around the lake. We have solar radiation, which is really where we're getting most of the energy to melt ice. Sometimes lakes have lots of rivers or urban stormwater flowing into the lake, and that can be really warm, and that heat will help accelerate that ice loss. In the spring, lake ice can be more deceiving in terms of its strength because we have this phenomenon where ice tends to candle, where we have the vertical axis remains pretty strong, but the horizontal axis becomes really weak as we have water sort of penetrating through that melting ice. And so you could have lake ice that might be, 8 inches thick, but it is really easy to step right through because we just have no sort of horizontal strength holding that ice together. So the color of lake ice is really important as well. In the spring, we tend to see lake ice changing color a lot. So it can go from really white to really dark. It actually sometimes can look like liquid water. It has that same color. And as the lake ice darkens, it reflects less light. So it actually helps it melt faster in the spring as lake ice becomes darker. So this is a good example of the clarity of lake ice. The top piece of this piece of ice from Lake Mendota is exceptionally clear, which means that solar radiation would be able to penetrate this ice really easily. The very bottom of this chunk of ice has a lot more bubbles in it, and so that makes that ice appear whiter. And so two things would happen. One is this type of ice would reflect more of that solar radiation back into the atmosphere, and it wouldn't let that radiation penetrate through and warm the water beneath the ice. That's spectacular. Thank you.